6, 7, 8.
Merry Christmas from our family to you. This year, no letter, just a poorly written tune. Goes out to everyone we love, both near and far. It's hard to record when they're messing with my guitar.
Lola. Lola, she's almost 6. She's growing up so quick. Kindergarten, Wiley school, making friends and dressing cool. Kim and I both really pleased. A public school that teaches Chinese. This is how she likes to play. She draws for like 2 hours a day. She likes to hug her brother Penn and play dress up with her friends. An angel with a giant heart, but her favorite words are still poop and fart.
Poop and fart, poop and fart, poop and fart. Poop and fart, poop and fart, poop and fart.
Time for preschool education. His major, teacher flirtation. He doesn't know 2 plus 2, but he sure knows this.
I love you.
He may not know all of the answers, but he's an expert dancer. His first recital is this June. And of course, he's the only dude. How can one woman carpool? 2 kids at 2 different schools. Dance class Monday, Tuesday, right. Choir practice is Wednesday night. On top of being super mom, she's got 14,000 jobs. Hosting a show called Rex on Call. Handling companies' Facebook walls. Social media marketing too. Media training, we're not through. She started a production company, you know. It's how we made this video.
She was fucked.
Okay, Penn, I gotta take this one. Why don't you go find your son? Penn thinks he's Ron Burgundy, anchoring on NBC. Hurricane hunting in the rain, trying all Olympic games, covering the big election, hurtling with no protection. But something he might not share is how much time he spends on hair. This just came from UPS. 9 bottles of product, yes!
Christmas video.